Eli, I am the woman who stood here beside you praying to the Lord years ago. I prayed for a son, and the Lord gave him to me. I promised God that if you give me a son, I would give him back to the Lord. So now I have brought him here to live with you. For his whole life, he will serve the Lord with you at this tabernacle. His name is Samuel.
Hi!
He loves to worship the Lord, and he will love to worship him here.
Well, let me bless you, Hannah. May the Lord give you children to take the place of Samuel, since he is here serving the Lord.
Thank you, Eli. Be good and help Eli to minister to the Lord here at the tabernacle. I will come back every year and bring you a new robe to wear. I love you, Samuel.
Thanks, Mom.
Come with me. Come this way, Samuel. You have a lot to learn.